you should have announced a timeline. Instead, you spent years and years and years, I believe, wasting blood and treasure to allow towns like Fallujah to get retaken by the Islamists and spent a lot of money creating a European pension welfare state for a bunch of goat herders.
Before we get to Aaron and Bob, can I play just a little bit of sound? Because the White House was on full alert and started to defend the President and Vice President Joe